title of this book is Among the Barrens by Margaret Peterson Hines. The quote that I like is this. Luke remembered what Mr. Hendricks had said before Smiths came to Luke's school. I would have a better chance of stopping the wind than stopping Grant from doing what he wants. The reason why I chose this quote is because it shows how powerful Grant is. And Grant is Lee and Smith's dad. The main characters are Lee, Grant, Luke, and Smith. Yeah. And in the story, people could only have two children per family. But Luke, the main character, is a third child, so he's an illegal child. Fortunately, Luke uses other person's ID to step out, which is Lee Grant's ID. And therefore, Luke goes to school, and after Luke has been attending school, Smith also attends school, which is Lee's brother. However, Smith's bodyguard just keep following them, so they're really feeling uncomfortable. But later on, Oscar is a bodyguard for Smith, and Oscar and Luke, they try to plan something risky about faking Smith's death because Grant is trying to fake that Lee has died. So the theme of this book is plan, because Grant's plan was to fake that Lee has died, but since Oscar and Luke were trying to plan a scheme to fake that Smith has died, so it's weird when you hear that both sons have died at the same time. So Oscar and Luke's plan is to not let Grant continue his plan. And in order to find out the resolution to the story, buy this book and start reading it. Thank you.